I am 63 years old. I came today because I am a patriot. My country is a red line. Tunisia is a red line. Foreigners should not interfere in our politics or our country. I do not want anyone to interfere.
We could have been a great country, but they made us poor. They let us eat from the rubbish, to eat stale bread. What did they do the past 10 years?
من حقه أن يطالب من